Alright guys, so we have here the Cherry Mobile Cosmos S2. So this is the newest smartphone in Cherry Mobile that has LTE, an octa-core Snapdragon 615 processor, and an AMOLED HD display. So checking out the specs, meron tayong Android 5.0 Lollipop 5-inch HD AMOLED display with Corning Gorilla Glass 3, 16GB of internal storage, 2GB of RAM, and of course, meron tayong LTE, 13MP autofocus BSI camera, 8MP BSI front camera, and Wi-Fi, Bluetooth. There we go. So, meron tayong Qualcomm Snapdragon 615 processor with 1.5 GHz octa-core CPU. It's a 64-bit processor, by the way. So, actually, I already have the Cherry Mobile Cosmos S2 here. I don't have a Tri-Ban, unfortunately. So, this is the Cherry Mobile Cosmos S2. It's the most elegant and most premium Cherry Mobile smartphone na nakita ko and dahawakan ko. So, sa unahan, we got a Corning Gorilla Glass 3. And of course, we got here the 5-inch HD AMOLED display. Sa likod, we also have the glass na back. So, talagang premium siya hawakan. And although meron siya konting protruding dito sa may camera, it's not really that bad. The sides is made up of metal too, kaya sobrang sarap niya hawakan. Actually, it feels better than the iPhone 5S. And iPhone 5, if you can still remember, the iPhone 5 and 5S has a glass back and meron din siya metal sides. But this one feels a lot better and mas may grip ako dito kasi mas feel ko yung chamfered edges niya, which is I really like. And it actually looks good, although medyo parang malaki yung bezels sa baba kasi hindi siya, actually the buttons are already on the display and wala dito, medyo nalalakihan ako sa bezels niya. Although it looks simple yet elegant and very very premium pag hinawakan niya talaga. Sobrang ganda niya, sobrang sarap hawakan niya. Actually it doesn't feel and looks like a Cherry Mobile smartphone. It looks like other premium na parang branded na smartphone na sobrang flagship. This one is very different. Yeah, when it comes to display, yes, maganda yung colors niya. Just like the other other smartphones and other displays. Maganda yung AMOLED. Actually, I like the colors. It's not oversaturated, although nakita niyo binaba ko yung display kanina, yung taasan natin. So the display is actually looks good. Medyo siguro hindi niya lang pansin, but the display, yan, so let's autofocus. Medyo maganda yung colors niya. Medyo maliwanag talaga, medyo vivid. Just like others AMOLED displays. Although hindi siya super AMOLED, mas type ko nga ito. Although it's HD and not full HD, but come on, HD and full HD hindi ganong kalaki yung kanilang difference. Again, this one packs a Snapdragon 615 processor, which is also used by the Mi 4i and the Asus Zenfone Selfie. And medyo hindi pa ako convinced dun sa kanyang processor kasi hindi ko pa rin natatry. Although wala tayong Antutu dito and we can't try this out. I mean, there are no games na pwede natin matry if the Asus, if the Snapdragon 615 is really good. Oh, may isa ba akong gripe dito, which is the camera. The camera app is parang may beautification. It's a, I'm sorry, yan. So, when it comes to the camera app, actually nakikita nyo, medyo Beauty Plus camera. So, medyo kakaiba yung camera niya. That's the default camera. Hopefully, pero madali na naman meron tayo sa Play Store na ibang camera apps na pwede natin gamitin. So, yeah, meron tayong software update. Basically, everything that you need on a smartphone, meron tayo dito sa Cherry Mobile Cosmos S2. When it comes to camera, I haven't really tried this one yet. Pero yun nga, yung software niya, medyo hindi ko type. Yan, so medyo kakaiba yung software niya. Hindi kayo medyo familiar dyan. Medyo bago, although medyo marami naman kayong filters and things na pwede nyo ma-adjust. Actually, pakita ko sa inyo. So, sa gear, yan, makikita nyo, meron continue shot, touch autofocus. Meron naman, although hindi ko type talaga yung Beauty Plus na icon or whatever. But yeah, there we go. There are a lot of things na pwedeng gamitin dun sa, gawin pala dun sa camera app, which is yan. So, and so we have a lot of preferred na setup kung saan kayo. I mean, party ba, night portrait, steady photo, ASD, action, I don't know what ASD is, theater, fireworks, flowers, AR, it's up to you. There are a lot of things that you could do. Hopefully we could get a review of this one soon, but for now we'll just do a hands-on and it looks pretty nice. Again, the Cherry Mobile Cosmos S2 is now available for $9,999. This is the most elegant and premium smartphone na nahawakan ko so far and I'm really impressed by it. it, and I really like this one. So yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to give us thumbs up. Unfortunately, wala po tayong tripod, so pagbigyan nyo ng shaky na video ko. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, well, mag-subscribe na kayo. So once again, I'm Jam of JamOnline.ph, and thanks for watching the hands-on of the Cherry Mobile Cosmos S2.